I was at a friend's house for dinner one night, beautiful plate of clams and linguine. And afterwards, we proceeded to put the dog on the table, and let's just say the dog really enjoyed the meal as well. What a cutie, but a little spoiled.